Solo Origins Easter Egg. Gobblegums are rocking, are Perkaholic, Shopping Free, Wall Power, Idolize, and Undead Man Walking. If you don't know what those are, you'll see it at some point during the video.
Two German scientists sought to harness dark.
Let's skip that hoe.
What in London's name is going on?
Walking.
German's been doing in this place. Beset by attacks from legions of unnatural creatures. Stumbling, rotten, filthy corpses.
Well, that's Shopping Free. Dig it, Nikolai.
Destruction! I will break you! Repel the monsters! With more pieces, I may uncover another means to defend ourselves. We cannot allow them to take area! This part may prove useful to us. Repel the monsters! I will salvage this for future use. All will benefit from the fruits of my labor. We are under sustained attack! Your fetid touch is unwelcome.
One part of staff.
have awoken the sleeping bear.
Show caution when walking robot's path.
Damn.
Start over!
Such machines conquer nations! We may take shelter here for a short time. I survived the fall.
Do not fail me again.
Yeah, fuck you, Samantha.
Ammunition shared amongst us all, as it should be. Damn, I plucked this weapon from the very air. A signal of some sort. We are in robot's patrol room. As I thought, inside head, there is no brain. I survived the fall. Explain the purpose of this object, German. My weapon is transformed.
this gramophone will allow us to listen to recordings. Your numbers do not intimidate me. I fear nothing.
This is gonna be a long round five, telling you that right now.
Perhaps we may discover song's meaning. Perhaps this is part of one of the Germans' infernal machines. Stamp of ice. Cold as Siberian winter. Maybe this will help us.
I have no idea what that is. I'm gonna have to look that up. That is... That is...
Our actions have consequences. Have consequence.
And we'll ride the tank. All these guys are the last one.
Brace yourselves. Starting the tank. This is far as I go. I will try to find other staff parts. With other pieces, I will construct a weapon to help us in our quest.
Do I have a free goblin spin?
I belong on the battlefield.
Oh no, zombie.
Russians know such vehicles can be unreliable on battlefield. I tire of this journey. There may be other staff parts nearby. It is but part of staff. Would abandon such a thing. Some these staffs may free the girl. Thank you. has changed.
Oh, we got the son of robot.
Show caution when walking robot's path. We may take shelter here for a short time. Everything has value. This man will harm the very air like the winds of Bora. Remember them.
Come on, Panzer. Bring it on, bitch.
I never look gift horse in mouth.
Where is he? Where is the damn Panzer? Yo, where's this Panzer? It's round 8.
I assume one of the undead is hiding inside armor?
Damn, he's slow. Come on, bitch. Run in front of all the zombies. Come on now. You ain't grabbing me. Come on.
They burn like roasted swine. Even in the face of overwhelming odds, I will never surrender.
Wow, that killed all of them?
I will try to find other staff parts.
Father said the chambers were doorways, opened by the songs of the ancients. Harness the elements. Only with all can Agartha be reached.
Something tells me this is important.
save me, but you can. He promised me. When the final steps are taken, the gateway to Agartha will open.
Alright, let's roast these motherfuckers.
Maybe this will help us.
Figure out that the bodies incinerated. Like, if they're dead and they don't get taken,
what have we achieved?
And this fills up the other staff souls as well. So that's why this is a nice multitask. One thing that does suck is when you get out of here on round 10, and round 10 is always when the, these kind of zombies come to take the generators.
Our actions have consequences. Who among you can challenge me? Burn in the flames of eternal damnation!
Alrighty. 11, 9, 3, and 4.
We see what happens now.
Can you move fast? There we are. I'm gonna say that. And let's start killing them.
You were doomed from the start. Their assault has been repelled. The area is ours.
All right, time to kill more.
You did not foresee the manner of your execution. You have awoken the sleeping bear! Feel the might of the motherland!
With this staff complete, lightning is now yours to wield. Soon, I will be free. The elemental fire is yours to command. Finish what has begun. Free me from Agartha.
Alright, only one left is ice.
Writings.
to survive, we must make good use of this machine. More firepower is welcome in my hands.
I don't want turn because turn doesn't.
After the flames die, there will be little left. This weapon now belongs to Russia.
Fireworks doesn't do it either. Any dead wire or blast from.
How was this modification achieved? My weapon is transformed.
Are you fucking serious?
If we are to survive,
thank
we
you.
Must make good Finally. Use of this machine.
Jesus Christ.
Maintain fire. The object hungers for the dead. It needs more energy. I fight for a cause, my own survival.
Blood.
They mistake me for one of their own.
Still works.
As I thought, inside head, there is no brain.
All right. Come on, zombies. Literal whole round of zombies.
We must repel their attack, or the generator will fall.
Carpenter, your actions sowed the seeds of your own destruction.
We cannot allow them to take area. I am prepared to give my life for the greater good!
Can I have my golden shovel, please? Thank you.
I will break you! Maintain fire! The object hungers for the dead! It needs more energy!
the golden helmet. Give him.
My punch could knock out the bear.
I don't know about that.
The robot proves unlikely ally.
Oh.
We may take shelter here for a short time. We are in robot's patrol. As I thought, inside head, there is no more.
I'm not safe here. You have to hurry. Only the giants can break the seal.
Alright, now we gotta get lucky and hope the robot comes in the center.
Nope.
It's neither foot. Of course it's neither foot.
Nope.
Not either. Again.
Show caution when walking robots.
Nope.
Well, this game just hates me. Please, third time's charm. Third time is the charm. I have faith. I'm so confident I'm popping my idol eyes. Come on, let's go. Not that foot. Please. Lord Jesus.
Nope.
Boy, this game just hates me now, don't it? Neither foot's on. Of course, neither foot's on. Why would neither foot be on? Well, why wouldn't neither foot be on? Stupid fucking robots. And we wait again. Okay, kind. Relax. Nobody's in a hurry here. Alright, if this next wave of robots is not, like, the center foot is not available to be hit, I'm just gonna end the round. Because maybe that's fine. Either my RNG is terrible or I have to end the round to actually do this.
Nope.
Neither foot. Okay, so I'm gonna wait for them to make the pass through.
We are in robot's patrol.
Get stepped on because why the fuck not? I can't even live, so let's do that. Oh, it's snowing. Hey, get the ice staff pieces. Oh, wait.
Show caution when walking robot's path.
Nope.
What is my luck? Well, this fucking taking a while, isn't it? Oh, I think it's that foot. Yes! 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 Let's go!
We are in robot patrol.
I don't know how I missed, but okay. Oh, I ain't even beginning to fuck this up.
As I thought, inside head, there is no prey. I survived the fall. Stay clear. This area will be consumed in flames.
Stop RNG from this point forward, so hell yeah, brother. Ice staff.
Only with your combined strength do you stand any chance. Something in common with the undead masses.
Where's the band? Fists, we have to melee them like that. And it makes that sound. You don't actually have to kill them if I'm meleeing them, you just have to melee them. And it has to make it. But may as well if you can. Also OP. Just gonna build this, and then we gotta put all the staffs back in the crazy place, and then we are chilling to do the last step. Oh, we have to grab Maxis too. Can't forget to grab Maxis. And I guess we'll buy the STG and pack a punch it. Since not allowed to have a staff during the final boss battle. And my punch is insane, right? Here, let's just make sure.
I will crush my enemies.
Got one left. There she is. That was.
So much evil, swept away by a mighty force. And we are good to start.
So many others tried. So many others failed.
More firepower is welcome in my hands.
Alrighty. Let's get it. This is the end. No, it's not. My dumbass forgot to pick up the fucking Max's drone. Oh my god, I'm stupid.
This unusual machine may provide us cover from the skies.
Ah, we're ready. No problem. Let's let her rip.
I must help, Pigs. I am ready to fight to my last breath.
celebrate you.
Perhaps you will be the first to finish that which started so long ago.
Nothing can suppress the beating heart of a true merchant.
Riches beyond imagination.
Almost 2 hours.
From that day forward, they knew that Samantha would keep them safe. Forever.
You're getting everything wrong. I told you before, their eyes should be blue.
It's my turn, Eddie. I can do whatever I want.
But you don't even know how to play properly. Girls don't know enough about zombies.
What's the choice of a shooter? Make sure the windows are locked before you come down to the basement.
We'd better do what your dad says. I didn't even get my turn.
Tomorrow, Eddie. You get to make the rules. I promise. Come on, Fluffy.
I wish the heroes in our stories were real, Sam.
I know what you mean. But we will make everything okay. My dad says he has a plan.
And that is it, ladies and gentlemen, the Origin Solo Easter egg. If you guys did make it to the end of this, be sure to drop a like and leave a comment down below. Also, subscribe to the channel. I'd appreciate that. Anyways, y'all have a good day, noon, evening, night, wherever the hell you are. I'll catch you guys later. Take it easy.